rejected the acclaimed rotational agreement for electing governor of the state. A decision itself from what they talked as a former governor Peter's with deception of enthroning his current into political offices. This was handed down at the convergence of the people of Old Water Union at the outstanding hometown of the Labour Party governorship candidate, Dr. Chris Oke Enemo, in Ekolobia and Water local government area of our state. The leaders of the three local government areas that comprise of the Old Water Union vowed to throw their weight behind any of the two sons vying for the governorship seat and actually promised to pursue the Old Bigger.
Somebody from this area to come up. So that's what the election system.